This week on New Mexico in Focus, national action on climate. Two of our state's congressional leaders explain how recent legislation will impact our state's environmental future. And
not only my friends, my family, the young ones, you know, affected by it, but to see them in harm's way, I'm just happy I reacted the way a warrior should have.
Strength and resilience at the Gallup Intertribal Ceremonial after a terrifying incident left more than a dozen injured. New Mexico in Focus starts now. Thanks for joining us this week. I'm your host, Gene Grant. New Mexico's congressional delegation is making an impact in Washington. This past weekend, the Senate passed historic climate action, and New Mexico's Martin Heinrich was a key player. In about 10 minutes, he'll sit down with our land's Laura Paskus to explain what's inside the Inflation Reduction Act and how it could help our environment. The Senate isn't the only chamber taking climate action. In the House, New Mexico Representative Melanie Stansbury introduced three bills on water that will be included in the National Wildfire Response and Drought Resiliency Act. In about 25 minutes, she explains how those bills will help protect our state from further drought damage. But we start with the arrest made in the murders of four Muslim men. Police are charging 51-year-old Muhammad Syed with two of the murders and say he's the prime suspect in the other two killings. The case brought weeks of paralyzing fear to the Muslim community. It's time to bring in our line opinion panel to assess where we go from here.